And also competing for the Cougars is Edwards. We've also got Gorman, Whitfield, Marie Williams and Mortensen at starting five for the Coburn Cougars. Giants are away. Again, that use of the body by Sidebottom. Garbin's just over the top. Real netball pass, that one.
There, and I think Sidey is definitely going to be one also benefiting from Garbin's presence.
Garbin goes the fake, and then goes nothing but net on that transition. Getting some hands on the Spalding. Garbin steps back, props herself, pops it out to Hawaii Karangi. Three from the corner is effective. The one percenter pulling off an absolute one percenter. Scores a level here in Cow. Shots up. Garbin brings down. Borchett, 12 seconds left on the shot. Here's Garbin, takes on three. Layup off the glass is good.
I haven't been able to adjust yet.
Hawaii Karangi, Garbin at three, uses the body well, steps back, and three drops. Gee whiz.
That almost looks like a double dribble there.
Garbin had to be a little bit like her Uncle Mick there, trying to ruck that down. Williams is just doing an exceptional job with those threes tonight. Game-high leader with 20 points. Garbin, Borchett, two. Mike Karangi trade places in a subs call. Turn on McCarty to bring it in. Garbin, step back, and two on this occasion. And Giants are on the attack. No, 21 points the margin as Garbin under the basket makes it 19.
23 points in the game so far as well as Garbin brings the ball up for the Goldfields Giants. Finds Hawaii Karangi alone by herself for a corner three, and it's good.